Hey, wake up, jerk.
I hate you, young blood.
Yeah, well, show starts in an hour.
How's your neck?
Howdy, folks. Thanks for coming out tonight. I'm Jim Jommins, your MC, your host for the evening. Looks like we got ourselves a huge crowd, four people, and a Canadian wearing a fanny pack in the back. At least he's in the back. Bunch of winners here. That's great. Fantastic. So anyway, I'm Jim Jommins. I used to be interested in politics. I was going to run for office, but I hurt my foot, so I couldn't. Well, I used to have a beard for years. After 2 years, my girlfriend finally stopped complaining about it. I asked her, what's changed? She said, it's grown on me. I said, no way. It's grown on me. Nothing. All right, well. You, sir, what's your name?
Lo'Shawn.
Lotion?
Lo'Shawn.
Jeez, sorry. Thanks for coming out, Loesch. You, sir, are you okay? You've been sitting like that for a while. Are you asleep? Guys, I think he might be dead. Come on, man, wake up. It's kind of rude, though. Coming to a comedy club and dying.
Why? You're dying right now, too.
Oh, that's funny. Thanks, Lo'Shawn.
Lo'Shawn!
Why don't I bring up our first comedian, everybody? Give a big hand for Ozzie Dingy.